everywhere. Bear has a home on a shelf, but he doesn't spend very much time by himself. For each boy and girl in the class is a friend, and he goes home with one of them every weekend. On Mondays they carry him back to class one and tell all the others the things that he's done.